Hey everyone, I'm Kavita and welcome back to my channel Sparkle Kavi. In today's video, I will be showing you how to do overcast stitch by hand. So, what is overcast stitch? Overcast stitch is a stitch used to prevent unraveling of the raw edges of fabric. You have seen when you stitch something, you get raw edges. So, to knead this edge, you used overcast stitch. So what the serger does, we are doing exactly the same but with hands. So now you are wondering if we can do the overcast stitch by machine, then why to do with hand? So the reason is it happens sometimes that you can't reach the regions by machine. So in that case, you can do the stitch by hand or to get a precise stitch. Or just to relax yourself, you can do the stitches by hand. So in today's video, I will be showing you how to do overcast stitch by hand in two ways. First, thread your needle. Take one end of thread and insert it into the needle and tie knot of both ends. Take the thread according to your project, how long you need. Then take your fabric, take two layers which you want to overcast, then bring up the needle to the top of the fabric. Take needle back from where you came up. Loop the thread back. Loop the thread, dividing the two threads through the needle. Now pull the needle and you will have your first overcast stitch. Repeat the whole process again. Push your needle and make a loop. Again, insert your needle with 1/4 inch, or if your fabric is too free, then you can make small stitches. I will take 1/4 inch. Again, loop your needle, pull the thread, and repeat the whole process as you go. Now tie knot at the end and cut the thread. Now you can see we have a nice stitch over here, and we have completely finished our edge. There's hardly any raw edge. So you can see here, this thread holds the raw edges
and it will look like this from back and front and you can seam the you can press the seam and your fabric is ready. Now we will see a second type of stitch. I will use the same fabric to demonstrate second stitch. Take your fabric, fold it about 1/4 inch or 1/8 inch, then again fold it. You have to fold it double. You can iron it and then take your needle and thread, then open this fold, bring the needle out from back to the front so that our this knot will get hide inside the fabric, then fold it back. You can use pins if you want, like this, to hold this fold. Now take the needle and thread over to the other side of the fabric. About 1/4 inch. Sorry, it's got stuck in needle. Then again insert your needle from back and bring it to the front about 1/4 inch, like this. Do the same, bring the needle front from the back. So I will quickly finish the stitch. Now at the end, tie knot, go back, and tie 2-3 knots like this. And cut the excess thread. So here's the finished edge. There's no raw edges coming from this, and from backside it will look like this.
So depending on the project, you can use either of stitch. So friends, thank you for watching today's tutorial, and if you have any doubt, then do let me know in the comment box, and I will see you again next week with another useful tutorial. Till then, bye bye. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't.